गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. अशोक कुमार मिश्रा कंटिन्यू विद द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 3 टक्स पेंट. इन दिस चैप्टर आई हैव डिस्कस द इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक्स. नाउ डिस्कस सॉल्व द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. सेक्शन ए की द डैश इज यूज टू ड्रॉ फ्री हैंड ड्राइंग. आंसर इज पेंट. पेंट इज यूज टू draw free hand drawing. Second, we can create a mirror image of a stamp by using the mirror button. Third, emboss tools give the ridge effect of an object from the surface that you have drawn. And fourth, tux paint has been translated into 129 languages. And fifth question, the mosaic tools used to apply a pattern of many small colored piece of stones. So these are the fill in the blanks. Now come to the object true false. First question is Tux Paint is freehand software. Answer is true. Tux Paint is free software. Answer is true. Second, when you select the line tool, pointer change into brush shape. Statement is false. Third, stamp tools used to add ready-made images as stamps. True. And fourth, mosaic effect lighten the color of an object is false. And Tux Paint provide the 48 different colored 48 different background color of or picture. False. So these are the true false. Now MCQ question. These MCQ questions are the very important. First question: the dash brush is used to draw objects that are far away. Answer is yes. Second, the dash is a late developer and designer of Tux Paint, Bill Kendrick. And which of the following tools he used to create freehand pattern? Answer is kaleidoscope. And when line tools is selected, the pointers change into dash symbol, plus symbol. Fifth question, the dash draw a trail of rainbow color as you drag the magic wand on the drawing area. Answer is rainbow effect. And now question, list of any two features of Tux Paint. First, Tux Paint is free software. Second, a large variety of tools help the student to create a beautiful design. And second question, explain the use of mosaic effect. Mosaic tools is used to apply a pattern of many small colored piece of stone on the canvas. And what is the use of magic tools? Magic tool allow us to draw a wonderful pattern. Example, magic effect and emboss effect. Differentiate between the rainbow and real rainbow effect. Rainbow effect, it draw a trail of rainbow colored as we drag the magic wand on the drawing area. And real rainbow, it allow us to draw a rainbow just like the one we see in the sky after rainfall. And fifth question, how is a stamp tool useful? A stamp tool is used to add ready-made image as stamps. Tux Paint already has some inbuilt stamps. So these are all the objective and true false MCQ and long questions. Next day I will continue with the fourth chapter of this class. Thank you. Have a nice day.